Well, Monster Jam fans, we hope you're having a blast so far here at the pit party of Monster Jam World Finals 20. But you know what? One of my favorite things to happen in the pit party is definitely the Mascot Air Guitar Challenge. That's right. We have six amazing, very energetic mascots who are going to strut their stuff here on stage. Next to me is Lola. I'll be your host, Taylor Mock. I think these guys are ready. Lola, what do you think?
Absolutely. Let's introduce our competitors for our guitar off right now. Starting off with Pirate's Curse. Get out here. Make some noise.
And up next, please help me welcome Dragon.
Coming up to the line, it is Monster Madalmation, the fabulous mud of them all.
And please help me welcome Max D.
Not to be upstaged by Monster Mutt.
And the crazy bull himself, El Toro Loco.
All right, Taylor, I'm excited to get this guitar off. Are you ready?
I'm so ready. Lola, I have been practicing for weeks. Not only these mascots, but you and I are also going to do this challenge, right?
Well, I'm throwing down. It's about to go down right now. Who's ready?
And make sure you are screaming loud and proud for your favorite mascot doing the best air guitar. Because after this, we are going to pick our two best that the fans love. So you got to help us out. DJ, are you ready? Turn it up.
Starting us off, it's going to be Pirate's Curse.
Hey,
show us what you got. Oh boy, I see some good moves out there. Look at that peg leg going.
Yeah.
He's got a lot of stuff going on, a jacket, and he does have a very large, heavy skull of a head. Great job, Pirate Skirts! All right, we're bringing out Dragon. Show off your sub, Dragon, your best air guitar.
Oh, he went down to his knees. Waving those wings up in the air. Look at that smile on that dragon's face. He is in his element.
He really is, Lola. Check out that tail. It's all about control in that tail. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely. He's totally balanced and rocking out.
Great job, Dragon. Give Dragon a round of applause. Up next, I know she's going to strut her stuff. It's Monster Madalmation.
Representing the Dalmatian Nation right here. She's got some dance moves too.
She's got some solid moves, Lola. It's all in the hips with Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Get it, girl.
Get low.
Yeah.
Great job, Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Round of applause.
Coming up next, it's Max D. Oh, now that's coordination.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he wants you to be louder.
Oh, yeah, he wants to hear you loud and proud. Working it, Max G, working it.
Oh, he switched sides. Did you see that? That's some awesome guitar technique.
It's all about the footwork, but let's check it out. Great job, Max G. Monster Mutt has the bone to utilize for the air guitar. I love it.
Oh, get that leg going. That's right. I think we found the right spot for this Monster Mutt. Oh, shaking his tail for y'all. Are you guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Great job, Monster Mutt.
And last but not least,
yes,
it's that crazy bull. Get those bull horns up in the air as you watch him tear apart his guitar action.
Now that- out some talent, because you know those horns are heavy, Lola. He is getting down.
He's on fire. All right, it's time to figure out who our finalists are. Let's go down the line. Come on up here, Pirate's Curse. Make some noise for Pirate's Curse if you think he's moving on to the final round.
All right, okay.
Not bad.
All right, what about Dragon? Come on out, Dragon. What do we think about Dragon?
Oh, that was a little louder. That was a little louder than Pirate's Curse. What about the fabulous Monster Mutt Dalmatian?
That was a good one. Okay. What about Max D?
Ooh, the crowd's getting just warmed up. All right, what about Monster Mutt?
Yeah. That's a good one, too. And last but certainly not least, what do we think about El Toro Loco?
Ooh, this is tough. Definitely El Toro Loco is staying out here for that final round. And I don't know, guys. I think it's between these two right here. It was either going to be Monster Mutt Dalmatian. Make some more noise for Monster Mutt Dalmatian.
What do we think about Max D?
Oh, that's a tough one.
I think your guy won.
You know what? Here's what we're going to do. We're going to put these three together, and then we're going to pick our favorite one. Come on over
real quick.
Max D, Monster Mutt Dalmatian, and El Toro Loco.
We're going head-to-head, battling this out right now. Are you guys ready?
Who thinks it's Monster Mutt Dalmatian? Max D. Or El Toro Loco.
All right, mascots, it's your time to shine. Let's see that air guitar.
You're a real tough cookie with a long history.
There's so many techniques, I can't believe this. Look, all the way down, they all got down.
That's okay, let's see how you do it. Pull up your dukes, let's get down to it.
Come on!
Hit me with your best shot.
That's right.
Why don't you hit me with your best shot?
And our winner!
All right, I'm going to have to tap Monster Mutt out. You're doing great, but you got to come back to the line. We're going to let it be between these two right here. It's Max D or going to be El Toro Loco. Taylor, what do you think?
I want to know what the fans think. Who do you think should win the air guitar challenge? I think the fans have spoke. Your winner is El Toro Loco.
Let's hear it one more time for all of our mascots. We'll be back at 3:30. We're going to be having a mascot dance-off at 3:30, so be sure to make your way back to the stage to check these guys out and one more head-to-head battle.
Well, fans, if you haven't checked it out yet, you've got to stop by our Spin Master booth. We have official Monster Jam trucks, RC Mini Monster Jam trucks set up on like an official arena pod. Different ramps that are set up inside a padded arena. You don't want to miss it. And also, Monster Dirt is on hand inside the Spin Master booth. It's right by Scooby-Doo, the Scooby-Doo Zone, and the Main Street area where you get your Monster Jam merchandise. Close, right next to Camping World Stadium. Fans, you've got to check out all the great mini Monster Jam trucks, real action from Monster Jam with Spin Master, so the youth can come over here and play with all their mini Monster Jam trucks. That Monster Dirt is something so special to play with. Fans, you got to check it out, happening at Spin Master.